I'm Jason Hines. Me and my wife Emma run the business together, Jace Excavation Limited. We started just over a year ago now, after the cyclone, just to help farmers out really and give them another business to be able to help them out and clear a bit of silt. Worked for a contractor years ago in Martin and drove diggers through my whole farming career in 14 years, on and off. It's always been there in the background, but it was just a good opportunity to start our own thing really. I was hiring some gear from another company, not a great deal, but just the odd compactor and stuff like that. And then one day I needed a truck and nobody else could hire me a truck, and I rung and you were like, yeah, there's one in Napier. So honed over there, grabbed it, and it was probably one of the easiest transactions I've had of hiring gear. I was like, I'll keep you under you guys. Yeah, it was wicked then. Every time I go to hire something, it's easy. Yeah, I don't think I've had a major issue, and I've hired oodles of gear from fellas. Knowing that the gear's going to be there, and because you've got lots of it, and it's good, I can invoice the night I leave the job. I know what I'm going to be charged from you guys, so I don't lose out. You know, everybody gets what they're owed, and it's easy. Reliability, 100%. Gear's primo. It's always, so it seems to be there when I need it. There's never an issue, eh? If it's not in Napier, you guys make it work and you shoot it over from Hastings and it works like that. Easy to get a hold of. Any of the guys or girls, even in the office, I've emailed them a few times and it's been instant emails back. You know, waiting around for 2 days from customer service, like it's, or customer support, it's just instant and you know what's going on, so works well for the business. Having you guys with the gear that's right there, ready to go.
And it allows you to do jobs that you wouldn't be able to do. It allows you to complete jobs without you having to invest in a whole heap of machinery that's going to sit around for
because it's just us and it's only me driving the machines. There's no point me having a roller and two diggers, different sizes, or sitting in the yard with another couple of trucks and compactors that I'll only use every now and again on different types of jobs. You guys are easy to jump in, skip in, grab it, and then, or even transporting it. Like, you know, you guys transporting the bigger machines out to us, that's handy as well, because I'd have to have a bigger cost probably from another company to get that. Like I say, the equipment's always available, and if it's not in Napier, bro, you guys hoon it over, or I'm going that way, so I'll pick it up. It's just not a drama. Generally, if people ask where I get a machine from, if it's a bigger machine, I'll tell them that it's Always Hire, and then they usually ask if they have to be a contractor to hire one, and I say no. You're all pretty straight up. Yeah, you got lots of gear, and it's good gear. One-stop shop for everything.